Robinhood Radio presents Jill Goodman and Cosmic Logic.
Cosmic Logic Lab for January 2019. Well, we are in practical Capricorn. New York Magazine, 26 December, quote, "How much of the internet is fake?" Turns out a lot of it, actually. The metrics are fake. Metrics should be the most real thing on the internet. They are countable, trackable, and verifiable. Yet not even Facebook, the world's greatest data-gathering organization, seems able to produce genuine figures. The people are fake. At YouTube, the business of buying and selling video views is flourishing. The businesses are fake. The content is fake. Our politics are fake. What's gone from the internet isn't truth, but trust. The sense that the people and things we encounter are what they represent themselves to be. Years of metrics-driven growth, lucrative manipulative systems, and unregulated platform marketplaces have created an environment where it makes more sense to be fake online, to be disingenuous and cynical, to lie and cheat, to misrepresent and distort, than it does to be real, unquote. From Axios, 27th December, quote, "Much of the ecosystem is built on false premises. People create fake news to get fake traffic, reinforced by fake metrics, predicated on business models that don't work. Then it seeps into real-life discourse, where people discuss fake news as if it's real." Unquote. Meanwhile, in case you thought it was a level playing field, Fast Company, 1st of January, per the FT, quote, "Netflix has removed the second episode of Patriot Act with Hassan Minhaj from its service in Saudi Arabia after receiving a request from the country's Communications and Information Technology Commission. The company defended its decision, saying, quote, we strongly support artistic freedom worldwide and only removed this episode in Saudi Arabia after we had received a valid legal request and to comply with local law, unquote.
Cosmic Logic with Jill Goodman, recorded in the studios of Robinhood Radio, robinhoodradio.com.